Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective, reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position. Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks. Objective complete. C4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C4000 is as good as the old C400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria. And extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
I had my eye on him. I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. Me, so I did. all go to bed when everybody's dead.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cybersoldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But whoo, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that. I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3. Sloan, your Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared to give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
explosion. Oh, crap.
You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shut. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Deactivated.
Locate the next one. Or a kiss, kiss, kiss.
Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP search?
But it's new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't do.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Bell.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Well, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Oh, nasty.